Season 8.
Hi there, guys. Welcome back to Let's Play Persona 4. Last time we actually learned who the killer was. His name, not Tanner. It's Mitsuo. Mitsuo Kubo. So, let's call the gang together and let's relay this information of who we know who he is. And then let's head into his dungeon. Whoa. What? Oh, what? Oh, God. There's a weird optical illusion going on, because I thought that was a person, like... Look where Yu's head is, and go directly to the right by, like, a couple pixels. That looks like a person face-planting into the wall. I don't know, with their butt out. It's late. Got in the wrong elevator, though. That's fun. Alright, gang, here's what we got. I hope that's what they say. What's the plan today? Well, we're gonna confirm the situation? But man, the culprit's a kid. Can't even imagine what it's like for a kid my age to kill someone. I'd be scared if you could. Some people are just like that, though. It's true what they say, it takes all types to make a world. You sound like you speak from experience. Pisses me off that we gotta go and rescue a bastard like that. Can't let me die, I guess. Let's get him out of here before the... is this not where we're supposed to go? What? This is not where we're supposed to go, I guess. Well, shoot! Here I was expecting, like, awesome, we got the info! Now we're ready to go. Maybe we have to wait for the next day. Did we talk to the kid today, or was that something I just glossed over? Let's see here. Kid's here. What's up, bro? Oh, mister! You know the sticker you gave me? Everyone already knew about it. But I did make friends. I talked to them every time I got a new sticker, and they just kind of became my friends. It's all thanks to you. Oh, and also the fox. I wrote my wish at the shrine. They say the fox grants wishes there. I'll go say thanks to the fox later. We did the thing! Nice. Well, let's go and report that and get our social link back up too. It's awesome. You know what isn't awesome? The fact that I accidentally left the heater on when I went up to eat a piece of cake like my grandma called me to come eat. It's the saddest sentence ever. But I left the heat on, and now this room is really, really, really hot. So it's like I'm immersing myself in the game. It feels like it's actually summer vacation. Except, you know, deep down on the inside, I'm crying because I still have homework to do tonight. One of my homework assignments is literally, and I'm not even joking, I have to play Zork. Like the old style, you know, write in the answers adventure game. So like, that's my homework, but I also have other homework to do. So that'll be fun. That's something to do after this. But for now, we have to persona, you know. Well, there's the fox. Brought the Emma with the wish. It's worried about the outcome. We said it's all cool, bro. He's like, ooh. He looks exuberant. Hurrah and stuff. Fox looks at the offertory box and seems pleased. It seems rumors of the shrine's benevolence spread. Yep. Howl, you can sense the gratitude. It'd be cool if you could. Honestly, being able to just chill with a fox would be cool. Okay, we're halfway done this social link. I cannot wait. Power to create personas has grown. Yay, since your relationship with the fox has grown, we'll give you a discount on services. Thank you, Doe. I was going to say dog and bro. Kind of turned into a female deer. Alright, let's go home, though. And then tomorrow we'll talk about the situation, right? Right? Welcome back. Any grub? Grub. Nothing. Well, let's go and, translate some more. Because, I mean, who does the summer homework even? Although it's too early. It's only a couple days, right? Translate ahoy. Some of the idioms in the text made your translation work difficult. Your expression... Why is it like this? Why did it zoom out? Why did it not? That's weird, man. Huh. I don't like when things change for no reason. Fall will come. You gathered enough information for Risei. You should go to Tiva World and have Risei perform a scan. There we go. So I guess we just didn't know that, that was the answer. Of course. I just, you know, need to actually go there now. I thought just gathering the team would be okay, but apparently that's not enough. So, let's head on into the TV world and get just right back used to the thing. Before, though, I'm going to go to the Central Shopping District, and I'm going to look into what materials we need to get the thing for Margaret, and then we'll get them and at least train them up, you know? That way, because I'm never going to do this social link unless I use a guide, because people said it's like near impossible to without a guide. So let's see what's going on here. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Check compendium. Talk. Margaret's request. Ipon Datara with Sukukaja. Yes. So let's see here. Let's actually Google this. We need... This is going to take a while to type out. We need an Ipon Datara... Oh, wow, it comes right up. Ipon Datara with Sukukaja. Thank you, GameFAQs. You are such a good website at times. So we need Sylph? Okay, so let's get these dudes. Okay, so let's go, okay, so we know, view compendium by name or not. So we need Sylph. Where be the Sylph? Sylph. Sylph? Yes. But it needs Sukukaja. It has Sukukaja. Perfect. Yes. Nice. And then we need Archangel. Where be Archangel? Archangel's a low level one, if I recall. This is the wrong direction. Archangel. Where be you? Archangel. You do not have enough room to summon this persona. Well, let's just fuse a random... Whoa. Hexagon fusions we totally got. Trumpeter, level... Oh my god, wow, okay. Pentagon fusions? Okay, so these just give you the ones that you can get from them. That's actually kind of nice. Cross spread? Oh, that's actually super nice. And then these ones, it's still... Yeah, this one is still, you just have to fuse them. Let's just do a random fusion. Something that, you know... Let's go, like, Legion. Let's just see here. Sweet. Okay, we gotta get rid of Ipon Datara. Because of the fact that we don't want him right now. Who don't we have here? Mithra? I think we already had that. Shisa, no. Can I just get rid of? There's no just quick get rid of. I just want to get rid of someone. No, I like Orochi. Lamia. Tatui. No, I don't want that little thing. Satanta. Oh, she's cute. I don't know if that's a girl. That really matters to me. Matador. OC. Oh, this looks pretty cool. Lots of strength. And we are getting rid of Ganga. Oh, but Ganga's actually super awesome. I can't get rid of Ganga right now. Man, this is the hardest part of the game. Don't want to get rid of Ganga. Kusimitama. That'll give us a whole bunch of level ups, so you know what? Why not? Let's do this. Let's get the stupid Kusimitama. There's no doubt a great deal of power. Let's get Kusimitama just for the sheer hecky of it. Plus, you gotta get all the Mitamas and apparently fuse them together to get a super awesome one. What a stupid looking creature.
I am Kusimitama. I have come to you, whose heart desire power.
Just shove that strength down its throat. Make it gay. Look at this stupid face. I hate it. I hate you so much already. We got survive light, though, so that's pretty cool. Survive dark might be useful, too, actually. So wait, then this is 50% chance of being... Okay, so yeah, that's actually super nice for enemies that spam that. So I'm gonna keep that. Wait. Hamamudo Muragi Rakunda. Yeah, this will be our guy for dark and light stuff. What's Trace, though? I don't even know what that is. Let's see here. Instantly escape from a dungeon. Yo! That's actually super useful. Get rid of Soul Break, even though it sounds cool. Exhaust Boost. Oh, Survive Dark can change. Sure, this could be rare. Amarita. Okay, that's not the best, but whatever. Okay. Cool, Kusimitama. We got him. And now, this is all for exactly what we want. Not register. We want to go view. And, Archangel. Where were you? Archangel. Yes. Cool. Now, summon. We need Sylph, Archangel, Tsukakaja. There we go. We did it. It only required a lot more math than I expected. And apparently you can get all hers done in a single day. It doesn't actually do anything else. And if it says, oh, Tsukakaja is changing, I will scream. Cool. Mamudo. That's pretty nice that we have a Mudo guy. Agilau. Okay. Mudo can change. Well, we got Mamudo, so let's let Mudo change. Resist confuse, sure. That's pretty good. That's okay. I can live with that. Cool. Now. Talk. Your request. Feels like I feel like seeing an Ippon Datara of Tsukakaja today. Yes. Looking forward to it. Okay, we have it. We have that. Do we just have to leave now, or register? Yeah. Do you have to just go out now and talk to her back again? Because if so, that's dumb. But okay. Sup, girl? You like my Ippon Datara? You gonna be like, damn, that's some Ippon Datara. It's taking a while to load.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Oh, she's talking. An Ippon Datara of Tsukakaja. You've successfully completed the quest. Well-rounded, flexible, muscular, splendid. You've done good work here. You indeed the one with infinite potential. Now I'm even more curious about you. Margaret is smiling gently. You became a little more intimate with Margaret. Cool. Let's see how many we can get done. These stupid fusion things, but you know what? It's fine, because we have the internet to help us. Well then, for my next request, bring me a matador with the Mahama skill. I know that if anyone can do it, that's you. I'm going to type in matador with, and it should come up with matador with. Yep, I type matador with, and it comes up with matador with Mahama. Let's see what people say. Triangle for ghoul, kusith, and principality. Principality has to have Mahama. Note this request is pretty simple. You're going to go nuts on the next ranks. Okay, so let's get our dudes. Compendium. View compendium. So we need ghoul, which is death. Do we even have ghoul? I don't know if we do, man. The death arcana. Ghoul.
Ooh, spooky. He's a spooky ghoul. Very good for Halloween.
Next we need, Kusith of the Sun. Or I think it's Kusith, rather. Because it's not Kate Sith, it's Kashith. So it's Kusith. Kusith. Stupid dog thing. Sure. And then Principality is the next one we need, which is of Justice. Now, he has to have the thing. He doesn't, so we need to level him up to at least level 21. So let's actually see if we can fuse for him. And if so, we will be able to, get him leveled up a bit. So looking for the word Principality. I'm just quickly searching through. If not, we can just level him up as we go. God, having a guide makes this so much better. And it's like, I'm gonna miss this and someone's gonna scream at me in the comments. Okay. Not here. Okay, so we're gonna grab him. Actually, we're gonna first off fuse just something to get rid of Ipon Datara. I don't know. We're pretty... I'll just get rid of someone when I go back into my inventory there. Okay. And then we'll get, yes. We are so prepared. This has been so much nothing. We'll get rid of Kaiwan because it's a that's stupid. I don't like you. You have a dumb face. And then someone's going to be screaming at me saying, "No, you got rid of the strongest persona in the game." Because that's what happens all the time. Alrighty, though. Now, check. View. We need Principality. Thank you. Yes. Boom. Oh, man, this is... You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the Digimon RPG games, which I did do a playthrough of Digimon Dawn, where it's like, you're not only trying to get fusions of stuff, you're trying to get, like, you're trying to basically level up your parts to be able to get special fusions. So, like, you know, you can't just put WarGreymon and Metal Gurumon together. No, you have to get them both up to, like, have 5,000 experience points against a single enemy type, you know. They both have to kill 9,999 experience points worth of dragon experience points. It's awesome, but it's stupid. That's what this is. Alrighty, though. Let's head into the TV world and stuff. Now that I know that that's the thing we're doing. Alright. Enter the TV world.
Let's go.
Let go. Let's go, indeed. Zoom. Cool. I feel like for this dungeon, we should take Teddy along. You know, put Kanji, we'll use Kanji again later, but just for now. You showed the picture of Mitsuo Kubo to the others.
That's him, all right. It's definitely the guy on the Midnight Channel. It's settled then. He is the killer. And he's in here now.
This guy came to our shop before. Was he spying on me? Oh my god, I really was being targeted.
Damn it! Freaking punk!
Hey, I've seen him before too. Oh, now I remember! Yukiko, it's that one guy!
That one guy?
Back in April, remember? He suddenly came and started hitting on you.
Oh, him! The dude who got served by Yukiko in front of the school. Man, Chie, how'd you remember something like that?
Well, that was the first time he talked to her, but I remember he was always following her around.
Sorry, who are we talking about?
The dude who came right up to you at the school gates and called you Yuki?
Oh. Really?
Wait! Did Did he kidnap Yukiko to get back at her for rejecting him?
I didn't really reject him.
He came up to me while I was busy working and asked, "Don't the biker gangs bother you?" Just going on and on about how biker gangs can't do anything unless they're in a pack and stuff. He seemed to be the type who just keeps talking whether you like it or not, if that makes sense. I usually treat those people politely so they don't get offended, but I was so tired that I kinda ignored him. Was that why I was kidnapped?
Huh? Wait, I'm not a biker. Ugh, the damn special report. So that's why I got dragged into this.
You know, I heard he'd been saying stuff about that announcer's affair, too. Lots of muttering about how women who cheat on their husbands should be executed.
Sounds like it's all coming together. Well, it's time for a showdown. Can you tell where this Mitsuo guy's at?
I'll give it a try. Just a sec. Yeah, I found him. He's that way.
All right, let's go. We're so close to the killer, we can't lose him now.
Oh my God, are you serious? I love it.
What is this? Some kind of game?
Well, he did taunt us, saying try and catch me. I guess he thinks of all this as a game.
Oh, this pisses me off! I hereby sentence him to 100 kicks to the face. Let's go.
Let the games begin. We gotta reach the ending. Man, this is old school.
Gotta admit, all guys love games.
This is truth.
And all girls love Teddy.
That is lies.
You have pinpointed Mitsuo Kubo's location. All that's left is to reach him while he's waiting. You should prepare yourself to find and apprehend him.
I am so ready for this. Void Quest, and I like how it's called the title screen. We don't have to rush, but we gotta find him quick. Let's give it everything we got, Senpai. So we're gonna bring Teddy along, why not? Give him some use.
I'll show him what I can do.
Add you to the party.
You can count on Teddy. But not too much.
And then get our usual tag team duo. There's nowhere to go. Let's fight him. Add to party. Solve this thing together. This thing. Oh my god. This is so cool. I was not expecting this. What's this place look like on the inside? What's this look like? I'm hype. Yo, it's an old school dungeon! Begin a new quest, end your quest. Oh my god, you actually had to press circle to go down and X to enter. Please enter your name. Huh, what is this? Please enter your name. Mitsuo. Does that mean the game's starting? This kind of pisses me off. Let's go, Senpai! Music doesn't seem very retro, though. Kind of. Also, Teddy, that's a cactus. What are you doing? Also, we should equip him with stuff. Spiky punch. Nope. Pretty suit. The purple suit, right. Let's give him that. Bear ears. Let's give you, raises evasion to physical attacks. Sure, that sounds awesome. But Spiky Punch, we're gonna try and get you a new weapon ASAP, bruh. First fight, let's go! Oh my god, I missed. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a dude upside down. I see now. So wait, we can actually see his... He has Zionga. So then, let's try some Garula! Because he won't be weak to Zionga, that's just how it goes. Teddy, you're not playable.
Enemy defeated.
But that was actually really awesome. I can't even do tactics while he's here. I'll just attack him. Nice. Okay, Teddy, sorry, bro. We want you to direct commands. There you go. Yep, and, alright, we don't have anything with him. Let's just go twin shot. Why is our... Oh, because we got hit once already. I was like, why is our HP so down? And it's like, oh yeah, because we, you know, got hit. Cool.
Okay, let's go.
Now, what will we get from here? Nothing, because we didn't get a all-out attack. I see. This place is actually kind of... This place is pretty cool. I actually really like it. Look at the chest! It's blue! We got one chest key. I love it. This is good. This is not what I was expecting. And I'm actually super happy. Aesthetically, my favorite dungeon so far. Reminds me of, like, 3D dot Game Heroes. I love it. I haven't played that game, but I saw it everywhere, and I know a lot of people love it. It's made by the Dark Souls guys. Okay, we're gonna get more items, though, while we're here. And... Layout-wise, it still feels similar to the other ones. Alright, and... We got... Oh! What are these? Justice swords.
That's a no-brainer. I'm sure you'll win.
Corrupt Tower, Balzac, Diorama, Mazyanga, and Summon. Ooh, I don't like Summon. Do we have, Mugaru? That's what we want. We want Mugarula, though, as soon as possible. None of those guys are weak. Balzac. Wait, what? Why would that do that? Well, so what does Teddy have? Mediorama. Moderately restores party HP, energy shower, Bufala. Interesting. We'll try Bufala on him. So I guess we have two Bufala users now, which kind of sucks, but not much I can do about that. Chie isn't leaving our party, because she is, of course, our wife.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Let's just kill this guy while we can. Oh god, no, it's not happening. Oh my god. That hurt a lot. Also, that was kind of cool to see. But wow, yeah, that's powerful. Gonna Balzac on him, and now he's gonna attack, and it's gonna do a lot. Oh my god, Chie is dead! Revival bead. We just started this dungeon. We're already off to a terrible start. These guys don't even have weaknesses. That's insane.
Come on, this fight's not over.
Okay. Mazyanga. Oh no! Oh god, this is bad. Okay. Well, when was the last time I saved? I didn't even think I saved it. Did I even save it? I'm gonna have to do all that fusing again. Oh. No. All right. It seems like, I'm actually so mad right now, we got wiped! We have to do all that fusing again, right? Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. I will see you all next time, guys, on Persona 4. Where instead of going to that dungeon, I think we'll go back and get bonus weapons and stuff. Possibly grind the upper levels of the last dungeon. That was really sad. Wow. I'll see you all next time. We're getting into Atlas mode, man. Hilarious. The actual, you know, like, dungeon made up like a old school JRPG wiped the floor with me. We'll see you all next time, guys, on Persona 4. Where hopefully we'll make things go better. Also, all that other stuff will be done. But for now, I'm gonna go have a nap. Thank you all for watching. Ciao.